We're gonna go over our target practice drill. What we did is we took an L screen and we turned it sideways in the cage. We're really just gonna try and hit this front pole, do a little bit of target practice. This is a good external cue for the hitter. It's great to do off a tee, really fun to do in some competition as well. All we're gonna do is we're gonna set up different pitches, we're gonna hit the ball, and we are trying to hit that sideways L screen. Every time you hit the screen, you get a point. Go ahead and give it a shot. Use it as an external cue. Let us know what you think.